All right, thank you, Lauren. Look forward to seeing Pulaski County out on the field tomorrow night. Wayne Mills is no longer the head football coach at Bell County. Mills fired after 5 seasons as the Bobcats head coach. He told me today that he met with the superintendent and was told he was not fired because of the win-loss record, but that they wanted to go a different direction. Mills coached the Bobcats to 3 regional championships. A lack of